Yo, he's really, bro, I'm really feeling a different influx of emotions off this video. Yo, what's going on, y'all? It's your boy, Just Jamin. Listen, y'all. Shout out to, listen, it's God works in mysterious ways. Let me tell you, my childhood friend, Cody Moore, right, hit me up. Just congratulating me on my YouTube success so far. And he just hit me up. I told him to send me music, you know, let me know what to react to. And he's just told me that Childish Gambino just dropped a song, This Is America, the official music video, 37 minutes ago. What? So come on, y'all. We about to get into it right now. I had to hop up and get into it. Let's go ahead and get it started. Hey, actually, before that, I was just wondering, right? My birthday's coming up May 28th, and I'm just trying to be at 1,000 subscribers by then. So, you know, show the boy some love, get him a little present, get him a little gift, all right? Let's get into it. Yo, this is the setup from the Joyner Lucas video, bro. The I'm not a racist video, or yeah, I think that's the name of it. Yo, this is gonna be good. Just to let y'all know that Childish Gambino, I haven't heard any really new music from Childish Gambino since he dropped that last album. He had the banger on it, Redbone. A couple other songs was cool, you know, but it was really different. A lot of people had mixed reviews about it, but y'all, I know y'all want to see this. Come on, I do too. Yo, I know he is about to go in. I know it for a fact. Listen. Is that T-Pain? Do y'all hear some T-Pain in there? Yo, if y'all hear some, let me know in the comments down below. Because I think I hear some T-Pains. It's not mentioned in the description, but I think T-Pain's on that right there. This is America. Don't catch you slipping, no. Okay, he caught me slipping. I'm not even going to lie. Say, don't catch you slipping, but my man caught me slipping because I didn't expect him to... We about to hear some real. This might be another Kanye versus T.I. Look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't catch you slipping up. Don't catch you slipping up. Look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't catch you slipping up. Look how I'm living up. Police be tripping up. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is America. Guns in my area. I think that. I'm really captivated by all this because my man, I didn't even know Childish Gambino had moves. But I think what he's trying to say is that, you know, this is America. This is what we're really dealing with. Like, we're really dealing with craziness right now. Craziness. So let's get back into it.
Yeah, I got the strap. Hey. I gotta carry him. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna go.
I got the strap.
This.
I gotta carry him.
Yeah, yeah. This is Gorilla. Yeah, yeah, I'ma go get the bag. Yeah, yeah, or I'ma get the pack. Yeah, yeah, I'm so cola, yeah. Yeah, I'm so dola, yeah. We go lola, yeah.
Okay. Yo, he is switching vibes so hard. Yo, in the beginning of the song, right, the video set up, you think it's about to be a happy, you know, happy, happy. Next thing you know, my man pulled out the strap. It was OV, you know what I'm saying? And then now it's a choir.
Slipping up. Look what I'm whipping up.
Yo, he's really, bro, I'm really feeling a different influx of emotions off this video. Like, I'm really here. Like, it's crazy. It's crazy.
This is America. Yeah, yeah. Don't catch you slipping, though. Hey. Don't catch you slipping, though. Hey. Look what I'm whipping, though. Look how I'm geeking, though. Hey. I'm so pretty. Hey. I'm on Gucci. I'm so pretty.
Yeah. I'm so pretty.
Yeah. I'm on Giddy. Watch me move. This is Sally.
Yo, look how, bro, shout out to whoever produced this video, because if y'all look at all the different dimensions he's used, but he's always kept the same facility as the one in the Joyner Lucas video, like, but he's making so much out of it, bro. What? This is phenomenal.
Contraband. I got the plug on a hawker. Whoa. They're gonna find you like Paco Black.
It's another switch is coming. Hold up though. Let's talk about, man. My man is really out here living free. Alright? You know what I'm saying? He does not care about his appearance whatsoever. My man definitely need a lineup. Alright, I do too. But my man out here definitely need one a little more. Okay, hit the J.
Ooh, America. I just checked my following, listen. You gon' tell somebody. You motherfuckers owe me.
Grandma told me, get your money, let me.
If y'all know what that's for, let me know down in the comments too, because I don't know what he might mean by that, but let me know. Yo, he's so talented, boy. Get your money, black man. Yo, is that Chance the Rapper? Or is that Childish Gambino? Still, I don't. Like, did you hear the switch up on the sound effects of the voice? But this bridge, like the end, the outro, bro, it is crazy. I love outros. Like, bro, check out Lutz, Home, the last bridge and outro at the end, bro. It's fire. But listen to this. Let's get back into it. Wow, that phenomenal. Honestly, I'm so excited about this. It's definitely a 10. This song is a 10. I'm pretty sure there's a lot more meaning to it. Maybe, I don't know. It felt pretty like evident, you know, Black Man Get Your Money, all the other things that he was talking about in the song that we're dealing with today. And maybe that's just his reality of it, you know? And everybody, like Kanye said, is should have their own perspective. You know what I'm saying? It should be respected. I'm really hoping that he drops more music, you know? I really hope that he comes out with some more stuff and more visuals. But obviously, with what's going on in the music game and in this conscious thing that's coming about right now, and the people are making their points, I'm loving it. Whatever's getting them woke and getting them out of their sleep, you know what I'm saying? To come up and drop some more content, man, it's amazing. Honestly, that's my reaction to this video, or to Childish Gambino's song. Y'all let me know what y'all think about it. Drop some comments, like, follow, subscribe. Remember, I'm trying to, you know, my birthday, I'm turning 22, you know, May 28th. So y'all gotta, you know, maybe hit the subscribe button for the kid. With all that being said, also check out Holla Squad. And we out of here. Yes, sir.
All Backstreet rules when you're taking me. Got me feeling like home ain't the place to be. Even when the love is gone, I can't leave. But baby, who the fuck are they to say that I can't dream?